So you may have heard about Sakai 11. Here's a quick look at the most significant things you'll see when you log in. The first thing you'll notice is the look of Sakai. Sakai 11 employs a responsive design that's meant to provide access to your courses regardless of what kind of device you're using. While earlier versions of Sakai were accessible on mobile and tablet devices, doing so required a lot of zooming and scrolling. Sakai 11 changes all of that by adapting to just about any type of device you're using. When you log in for the first time, you'll notice the clean and modern design. To find your courses, select Sites near the top right and use the search area, or place a star next to courses you'd like to have quick access to. All your courses are still there, but now you have a much more streamlined way of organizing them. One distinct part of the visual update are subtle changes to tool titles, actions, and icons. These icons are used throughout Sakai and can be used right in your own course development by using the new Insert Font Awesome button in the Rich Text Editor. Some tool titles and actions have also been changed to better reflect their functions. The second thing you'll notice as an instructor is improvements and changes to the gradebook. While the gradebook is meant to provide automatic calculation of students' grades, it's not been easy to interact with, especially when using spreadsheet view, where you can see all students and all gradebook items. Now, in Sakai 11, for items created in the gradebook, you can enter grades directly in the spreadsheet view. Select a cell, type the grade, and hit enter to go to the next student. There are several other additions to the gradebook, which include private student grade summary view, easier entry of gradebook-wide zeros, and category color coding, drag and drop gradebook item sequencing, accessibility improvements, and much more. Another significant improvement is in Sakai's Lessons tool. Lessons not only gets refinements as part of the responsive design of Sakai 11, it also adds functions for designing content in multiple columns, highlighting or calling attention to content with point-and-click color choices, and other features. What's more, Lessons retains all the great add content functions from Sakai 10, including the use of the rich text editor and add other content types. There are still other features and improvements you'll see in Sakai, and to find out about these and more, follow the link below or contact the experts at your institution.